Hi friends, I made a new scanner recently. That scanner pick Hindalco stocks today. Let's see what is that scanner. This is the scanner. It shows volume increase with price and volume increase with price decreases. That is the scanner. So I got Hindalco around 920. So I just add that stock. The scanner pop up this stock around 920. So that time it was 251 range, now it's 251.80. Let's see Hindalco movement. The scanner pick volume increase with increase in price. Same way, volume increase with decrease in price. Okay, let's see next stock. Hindalco. Volume increase with decrease in price. That is Hindalco. Let's see. Just going to add Hindalco. Okay, 308.90 level right now. So when we got this signal, that time is 311. Now 2 points is down. Okay, let's see. Now Hindalco 253.50. Hindalco is 309.65. Okay, Hindalco and Hindalco, there is no change. So we are not using any indicators, we just follow that Excel scanner. The concept is volume increase with increase in price, same way volume increase with decrease in price. Hindalco trying to make new high. Hindalco 309 level. Okay, now it's 307.95. It's trying to pick new low. Hindalco, Hindalco, no change. Hindalco made new low 307.45 right now, and it's in 306.45, new low it's made. Now BPCL, volume increase with a decrease in price, we got BPCL. Well, let's see BPCL. Now BPCL is 390 range. Okay, BPCL is 390. The scanner pick BPCL. BPCL also trying to break the dialogue. So Hinpetro 306.70. Okay, it's made new low 306.306. Okay, BPCL made new low 387.70 range right now. Vedanta, we got 302.05 right now. BPCL 387.20, around 3 points is down. BPCL 385.45. Hindipetro made new low 303.85. Vedanta made new high 303. Okay, BPCL 385 level. 5 points from the sell level. And it break the 385, now 384.70. Hinpetro 303.60. I think the scanner is working perfect today. So I got this idea recently. So I made this scanner. The concept is volume increase with price increases, volume decrease with volume increase with price decreases. That the strategy used to make this scanner. Hinpetro 302.15. So now 301.50 Hinpetro. So it's made a low around 300. So 300 is a round number. I made a video about this round number strategy. So whenever any stocks or Nifty touch to the round number, maybe it should be reclined back. So 300 is a round number. So just mark the 300 level. Okay, 300. So Hindalco touched this 300 level. Okay, let's see if it's reclimbed from here or not. So those who didn't watch my round number strategy video, search it on YouTube. You will get that video. Okay, Vedanta made new high, now 302.60. So it's already break the day high, now it's trying to pick new high. Now 303.25. It's a new high, 303.30. So if it's success, no need to use any indicator, just need for this Excel sheet only. So I just recently made this Excel scanner. So need to check few more days. Okay, now it's made new high 304.15. Now 305.10, it's made new high. So it's trying to pick new high, 305.30. Okay, now it's made new high 305.75. Okay, let's check any other website is providing this type of scanner, increasing price with increasing volume. Okay, I think Money Control is having this option. Okay, just click it. Okay, just check one day performance. So there are so many stocks are there, but I couldn't find Vedanta on the list, and it's also have 1 minute delay. So if you are using Excel scanner, there is a no delay, and the Vedanta, you didn't find the stock from here. See, even 2 days performance also I couldn't find Vedanta. Okay, let's check increasing
decrease in price with increase in volume. Price decrease and volume decrease. I couldn't find that scanner. So there is no online scanner for that. Okay, decreasing price with a decreasing volume. This is not our strategy. Our strategy is decreasing price with increasing volume. Okay, just check price decrease with decreasing increasing volume. Okay, I couldn't find any scanner here. Decreasing price with a decreasing volume, but I couldn't find decreasing price with increasing volume. So this Excel scanner definitely helpful for us for intraday trading. So there is no scanner for that. Okay, Vedanta made new high now 307.95. Hindpetro 301.70. So it's a 300, that round number. It's round number, take that as a support. Okay, Vedanta is 307.75. So it's made new high 308 level. Now Hindpetro is 303.15. It's take a support at a 300 round number. Now it's reclined back. See, Hindpetro is made new high around 306.90 from the round number. More than 6 point we got it from the round number. That's why this type of round number is very important for trading. So I already made a video about this round number. If you search it on YouTube, you will find that video. So Vedanta is now 308.05. It's made a new high 309. Okay, after some time Hindalco Industries made new high 262.20. We got this Hindalco Industries morning, and Vedanta made new high 312.25. This also made new high, and BBCL now made new low 378.50, and the last one is Hindpetro 301.75. So all these 4 stocks performed well today. So hope you like this trading strategy. You are my premium member, and if you want this Excel live scanner, do send a mail to nicolasnero2017@gmail.com or WhatsApp me. I will share this Excel scanner with you. Thank you for watching. I will be back with another trading strategy. Till then, have a nice day. Bye bye.